My cat can open doors, but he can't lift up a bush.
I don't think many cats can lift a bush, Megan. Just saying.
Simon's cat!
How would you describe the cat?
I gotta say weird and annoying.
He's like nice but evil.
What is that?
What is it? A picture of a cat.
Do you like cats?
No.
Why not?
I don't like cats. My uncle was staying with us and so I went in his room and I couldn't find his cat and it's like a really fluffy cat. And I was like, oh, it's so cute. So it was under the table. So I went under the table. I'm like, hi, cat. He's like, so I ran out screaming. It was traumatizing.
And what does the cat seem to want in the videos?
Food.
My thing for food.
Wants to get fed, man. Give him some tuna.
What about the owner? What do you think about Simon?
He's just like sort of there.
He looks like that farmer from Shaun the Sheep on Disney Junior.
I feel bad for that cat. The cat has to deal with an owner who never.
Well, actually, no. I feel more bad for the owner.
The owner has to deal with that cat.
And if this was your cat and it did all these things to you and you knew it had done it to you, what would you do to the cat?
It wouldn't be my cat anymore. I would throw that cat outside and be like, get out there!
I would train him. I would put him in obedience school and I'd be like, cat, do this! And he'd be like,
when somebody's making fun of me at school, he'll come out, he'll have a bat, he'll be like, da.
Do you like cats?
I don't like cats. No.
I'm more of a dog person, but yeah, I like cats.
I like dogs, cats, monkeys.
I like things that move.
What is your favorite cartoon right now?
Phineas and Ferb.
I like Phineas and Ferb.
I love SpongeBob.
Doc McStuffins.
Tom and Jerry still.
I like Scooby-Doo, even though it's not really on anymore. I love Scooby-Doo.
What would you like to see the cat do next, if you could pick?
I want to see him, like, drive a car and wreck it.
They go and see the Eiffel Tower and then he like breaks the Eiffel Tower.
Okay, so if the guy was on a date, I'd want to see him like completely ruin the date.
Do you think it's a boy cat or a girl cat?
I think the cat's a girl. Boy.
I think it's a girl cat.
I think it would be a boy cat.
Why?
Because it's something boys would do. Not to be sexist or anything.
I bet you that cats are like disgusted by dogs. Cats have always been pictures as women and dogs have always been pictures as men. And in real life, it's true, because women think of men as slobby people.